So I got into a call with a player who's a master of exploits and is